Hello everyone. Welcome to the first installment of Bulldog Builds at C.D. Hylton High School. We are a high school automotive program located in Woodbridge, Virginia. Here we provide a strong foundation for the diagnosis and repair of automobiles to better prepare students for the automotive industry. Whether they choose to go straight into the field after graduation or to post-secondary schools using scholarship money made available by the many competitions we compete in throughout the year. But for as much work as we do during the day, there is just as much work that goes on after school. From our current projects, a 1923 Fortson tractor, to a 1970 Cadillac Eldorado drivetrain that will power a 1962 Volkswagen transporter. Any of you that know what's unique about that drivetrain, stay tuned for how we plan to pull that off. Recently, we were selected as one of five high schools across the country to participate in a SEMA high school project build. This build will begin very soon and will need to be completed in May. So I encourage you to follow along with the students on this journey. So again, welcome, and we hope you enjoy the weekly updates of the happenings with C.D. Hylton's Bulldog Builds.
Not much care was taken in the removal of the sheet metal, as we knew we weren't going to need it for the finished project anyway. However, its removal allowed for better access to the engine for removal of the top end.
We wanted to hear the engine run one more time, since it's going to be a long time before we get to hear it run again. You'll notice there's a lot of nylon missing off of the cam gear. Where did it go? Well, down to the bottom of the pan, and we see a lot of the nylon that got picked up by the oil sump after it wore off of the cam gear. Next time on Bulldog Builds, work continues with the Cadillac because all of the steering components will be removed. Then we will engineer a way to lock the steering down permanently so that we can turn this into a rear-wheel drivetrain, but still have the ability to do an alignment. Then we'll check in with the tractor guys where they'll be putting in the last two engine sleeves. See you then.